What's up, guys? We are back and we are doing part 6 of the Catalysto protocol walkthrough. In the last episode, I just ended it really quick because I needed to run to the bathroom and the episode was getting too long. I don't like my episodes being longer than an hour and like 5 minutes, so I try not to do that. But sometimes I just get really into this game or into these games and I forget. So, I think there was a cutscene, but I paused it pretty quick, so let's get into this.
The original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron.
This
isn't about escape,
Jacob.
So
what's it about?
Not anymore!
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
Supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area is not safe.
So what happened to the original colony?
Abandoned. Along with the rest of Callisto.
Until they built a prison here.
UGC's gotta make money somehow, right?
I'm surprised there's still power.
Those old fusion generators were built to last.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
Well, there's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
Why would you take your helmets off if the air's getting bad?
Huh?
see another way. I'll meet up with you.
Just be careful. It's worse than I thought in here.
Damn, slow down for me.
Come on.
Petey McGee.
Thank you.
wanted the loot, though. How am I still alive? God fucking damn it. Inside the moon rocks, too?
That was close.
You're fucking kidding me. Like, you can't do anything. It's fun. Right back into the prison, I go. Dang. Thank you. can't do anything against thousands on me. Can I use this?
The UJC is here for you.
Assembly.
The UJC appreciates your productivity. Command not recognized. Power. If those cables lead to the generator.
taken by clickers. Alright. I just had every motherfucker on my ass.
Generator. It still works.
any damage. Figured I'm not sure. Fight with that good one. Be somewhere this way or something. How is this taking me? Hell. be you about. I'm gonna have to go back up there and count. Come boom.
Okay, one to go.
Time to reload first.
Grab one of the other breakers.
Thank you.
that one.
I should power it up.
I should get back to that plug.
Jacob? Are you there? The power just came on in the colony. I'm boosting the signal.
I'm here. I can hear you. I'm heading to the colony now. I'll contact you once I'm there. Gotta stay quiet for now.
Oh, shit. Be careful. I'll see you soon.
too close.
The UJC is here for you. Activating print assembly.
I'm upgrading my health.
Remove item from print assembly.
Whoa, I thought that was an upgrade.
Assembling. Quality check. Verify.
One more item.
Invalid. Error. Recognized.
That's just a freaking glove.
The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Open these chests now because I don't know why they gave me all that.
The UJC is here for you. Choose an item. Inspect print before use. Complete.
Let's just pick up all this and save it here. I don't have to keep redoing all this. Well, guys, I'm gonna end it here. We're at a good save point, so. But I'll see you guys in the next episode where we'll continue going through this and doing everything. So peace out. Do